The Bombay High Court gave a green signal to hike the fares of taxis and autos in the city. The minimum auto fare would now go up from Rs. 15 to Rs. 17, while minimum taxi fares would increase from Rs. 19 to Rs. 21. The new fares will be implemented from August 12, midnight. The new rates would not be applicable if the meter in the auto and taxi is not calibrated and shows the old fare. Revised fares is provisional to calibrate meters, and the court has granted 45 days to recalibrate meters.